Welcome to Odds and Needles. Let's see how to make our own homemade glue. Take a pan, add 1 cup of maida, which can hold approximately 60 ml. Next, add 1 by 3 cup of sugar, which can hold 20 ml. After that, add 1 teaspoon of vinegar to it. And finally, add 2 cups of water to it. After adding all the ingredients, mix it well without lumps. Keep the pan at low flame and stir the glue continuously. When you get into this consistency, you can turn off your flame and our homemade glue is ready. You can store the homemade glue in a airtight container and preserve it for 3 months in the refrigerator. Now I will show how the glue works upon cardboard, decorative stones, papers. You can use this glue for all the craft works also. If you have not yet subscribed to Odds and Needles, please do subscribe to Odds and Needles and turn on the bell button to get notified. See, our homemade glue works very nicely. You can also try this at your home. This is kids friendly, non-toxic and also affordable. While using, if the glue is thick, add little amount of hot water. And this is the video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe our channel and share your comments in the comment box.